At 6, a Volusia County man has been arrested and charged with multiple counts of animal cruelty and abandonment. 65-year-old Wayne Previtt was booked into the Volusia County Jail Wednesday, then released on bond. Investigators say they took 4 horses from Previtt's property. They say the animals were in a small fenced pasture and an adjacent holding pen with almost no feed or hay. 2 mares were emaciated and dehydrated. Their hoofs were overgrown. They had sores and scabs. One of them had to be euthanized.